What is going on, you guys? Metamorphs Beef here, and today we are finally hearing Watercolor Eyes by Lana Del Rey. I love Lana Del Rey, and I have known for a while that she was going to be making a song for Euphoria, the HBO show, and I am so excited and so happy that there's a lyric video for it because I love love, L-O-V-E, love, 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 praise be. I have every Lana Del Rey vinyl that she has ever released, all the exclusives, everything. From the picture disc 7-inch to the blue Born to Die to the picture disc Born to Die, literally everything I have it all. To the chemtrails, hand numbered, I have two copies of the 500. I love her. She's my favorite artist of all time. I praise her. I love her. I think she is beyond talented. Her and Kesha. Oh, those are my girls. Those are my girls. Those are my girls. Those are my girls. There's a lyric video for the song Watercolored Eyes, and I obviously am going to film a reaction. I wasn't going to react to it because I wasn't sure that there was going to be like a video or anything for me to react, but we have a video, and here we go. I'm excited to hear this. I'm excited to see it too. How awesome is this? Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Let's see. Beautiful Watercolor Eyes. When this from the
Why you
snip.
always doing that?
Why are you always doing that?
Breaking up with me then.
Yeah, these lyrics remind me very much of like ultraviolence. I'm gonna go back. That was just so beautiful. This is like very ultraviolence, which I don't know about you guys, but ultraviolence was my favorite Lana Del Rey era. I know she gets area. My favorite Lana Del Rey era. I know she gets a lot of like hate for it. You're glamorizing abuse. Like, shut your fucking mouth. Coming from somebody that was in an abusive relationship and like literally got the shit beat out of them by somebody that they loved with all their heart, go fuck yourself. It's just not glamorizing abuse. Yeah, it may come off that way, but for me, as a teenager growing up, when I was in that abusive relationship, it made me feel like I wasn't alone. I was like, oh, maybe somebody else kind of also was going through this. Loved it, made me feel heard, made me feel like a person, like it was normal. What I was going through was normal. Also, behind me, you can see. Let me move this. You can see the. I have a coffee mug, of this cup right behind me, right there, right here. I love Lana, and I love her so much. I just think she's so talented. Okay. Let's restart this. I got distracted and I got a little excited. What have we got going on? What? Oh, weird. It wasn't making any noise.
Why
She's
you
so
always
pretty.
doing
Why are you
that?
always doing that?
Breaking up with me, then making
Breaking up with me,
up
then making
just to
up.
make me
Just
mad.
to make me mad.
I think that you taste like rock
Rock
candy,
candy, sweet
sweet
like
like
peaches,
peaches,
leave
leave
me
me all
all sandy.
sandy. Why?
I listen to the snippet a lot, so I do have this part memorized. No, but this doesn't this kind of sound ultraviolence era-esque, doesn't it? I'm just curious. Leave a comment down below telling me if you think it's kind of ultraviolence sounding. At least that's what I think. And like I said, that's my favorite Lana Del Rey era. I love the rock influences. I love the lyrics. I loved everything about ultraviolence. And I remember listening to it in middle school with my friend Savannah. And just like sobbing. It just like such a beautiful, beautiful era. And I love Lana. I love her so much. I love her so much.
Do you leave me with watercolor
Wow.
eyes? Young love don't always last forever.
Oh my God, I'm gonna
Watermelons
start
can't
dropping
keep
this pussy
us
on the
together.
floor.
So what if you taste just like heaven?
So what if you just
That
taste like
don't make
heaven?
it
That
right.
don't make it right.
Hot
Wow.
summer and cold
Hot
watermelon.
summer and
Your
cold
love stings
watermelon.
like
Your
blood.
love stings like blood and lemon. Blood and a lemon. Color eyes. This is so beautiful. This is like one of my favorite Lana songs released in a long time. This is so good. Wow. Color Wow, this is so beautiful.
always doing that?
And she's like in her deeper vocal
Playing
register a little
guitar
bit too. Not
while
so
I'm
much in the chorus, but
sleeping.
in the vocals, in the verses.
Acting like a
What
brat.
was that? What'd you say?
Guitar
Play
while I'm
guitar while I'm sleeping.
sleeping.
That's awful. Acting like a brat. Wow. This is beautiful.
I think that you're sweet like rock candy.
Warm like beaches that leave me all sandy. Wow, Lana. These lyrics are so pretty. I love her poetry. I love her poetry so much.
Can keep us together. So what if you taste just like heaven? That don't make it right.
So beautiful. This is great. I really love this song. This is so good. Like, wow. This should have been given an album. I was really hoping that we would get a vinyl pressing of this. I literally have the A24 shop open, which is the production company for Euphoria. I was really hoping that there would be a vinyl for this, but it doesn't look like there's going to be one, which is so sad. I'm like, why would A24, the production company of Euphoria, sell vinyl on their website but not have... Like, when you may have Lana Del Rey, the queen of vinyl records, when you have her... record a song and create an original song for your show, why would you not press it on vinyl? I just think that's so weird. We're in a pandemic. I know vinyl production companies are shut down, but like, I thought that was so weird. Wow, this is so good. Color eyes, watercolor eyes, watercolor eyes. This is so beautiful. I love her. This is so good. This is so pretty. I love this so much. The lyrics are so beautiful. Very poetic.
Why
are you always doing that?
Breaking up with me, then making to make me mad.
And also, hey, just be... Hey. Also, I do have to say something about my last Lana Del Rey reaction, because I got, like, hundreds of people that disliked my video because I didn't like one fucking song off of Blue Bannister, because I didn't like on my first listen... of listening to the song Dealer, because it took me one, because I, on my first listen, I didn't like the song. I got like 200 something dislikes. You can't see dislikes on YouTube anymore, but it was fucking shameful. I love Lana Del Rey. Her music has saved my life. I appreciate her so fucking much. And to be slanderized and degraded and hated for not initially liking one song, not because of Lana's voice, but because of the male, like, background singer. I thought that was shit. So I was a little skeptical to film this reaction, but she's my favorite fucking singer, and if she releases a new song, I'm gonna fucking film a reaction. I love her. I just want to say, I love Dealer Now, one of my favorite songs off Blue Bannisters. Took me a little bit to like it because I didn't like that guy's voice, but guess what? I love it now. Don't be hating on me because I have an opinion that is different from yours. But no, but this song is really, sorry, that was, I just wanted to say that while I was reacting to Lana Del Rey, just thought I should say that, but, because it's like, what the fuck, what is wrong with people? Anyways, this song is really good, and I love it. I'm sorry, I was so angry, I got like 200 something plus dislikes on my Blue Bannister's reaction because I did not initially like the song Dealer. I'm like, that's baloney bunch of bullshit. Anyways, I love this. Loved it so much. You let me know what you thought in the comment section. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I love you. Please make sure to subscribe. If you like Lana Del Rey, trust and believe, I will react to anything that she does. And soon I'm going to be releasing a video showing off all my Lana Del Rey records, which, like I said, I have every single variant, every single one. Right here I have the heart-shaped vinyl. Right here I have the rare heart-shaped vinyl, and I should have bought three of these motherfucking things since they're so fucking rare. I didn't think that they would be, but I love Lana, and I think she is a legend. Like I said, I have every vinyl she's ever released. Soon I will have a video coming out to show them all off. I've been collecting literally since Born to Die came out, so it has been It's been almost a decade. That's crazy that I've been collecting Lana Del Rey vinyl. But I love her, and I'll have the video out soon. If you want to watch it, please make sure to subscribe and let me know what you guys thought of the song, Watercolor Eyes. How beautiful was this? And Euphoria, please press it on vinyl, please. Love you guys. Make sure to subscribe. Make sure to subscribe and also follow me on Twitch. Follow me on Twitch. I do nightly live streams every night. I do gaming live streams, a variety of other things every night at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, 6 p.m. Pacific every day. Follow me on Twitch. Follow me on Twitter to get updates when I upload a video or when I go live on Twitch every night. And yeah, love you guys. Thank you for everything and hope you enjoyed the video. And Watercolor Eyes, I'm adding this to every playlist I have. Love you guys.